Students, welcome to online class. In this video, we will cover types of interjection. Number 1, interjection for greeting. This type of interjection is used in the sentence to indicate the emotion of form to the person meeting with, such as hello, hey, hi, etc. For example, hey, good to see you today. Hello, I am Rahul. Hi, how are you? Number 2, interjection for joy. This type of interjection is used in the sentence to indicate immediate joy and happiness on any happy occasion occurred, such as hurrah, wow, hooray, etc. As hurrah, I have passed the exam. Wow, that is really great news. Hooray, we won the match. Number 3, interjection for attention. This type of interjection is used in the sentence to draw attention of someone, such as look, listen, behold, hush, etc. As look, who is coming? Listen, be careful next time. Behold, the scenery is so beautiful. Hush, someone is coming. Thank you.